we have toiled all night and we have taken nothing. Peter was a very experienced fisherman, but his experience had failed him. He had the boats, he had the nets, he had the fishing degree, but his fishing degree had failed him. What he needed was revelation. So a carpenter took a fisherman into the sea to grant him revelation where he should place his net. Let me tell you something. It doesn't matter what amount of money that you have. Revelation can turn it into millions. Revelation alone. It changed his destiny.